Yo, what's up? What's going on, guys, man? I hope everyone's doing well out there. Alright, man, so this video was kind of requested, and I kind of touched on it in previous videos, but in this video, I wanted to go more in depth and talk about Stinger, man. Stinger is very popular out there. I kind of mentioned it briefly in my last video, but Stinger has a bad rep. It has a bad rep. A lot of people talk about it, but it has a bad rep, and maybe because on Amazon, it's about 10 bucks. You know what I'm saying? With shipping included, you know, that right there should tell you the type of quality product that you're going to get. You know what I'm saying? As I mentioned in my previous video, you know, I mentioned a truck driver friend of mine who actually failed his test using Stinger, you know, and, you know, he had to go through the board to get his commercial license revoked and all kind of crazy stuff, and he's pretty much messed up. But anyway, he failed his test with Stinger, and my advice for anyone: do not, you guys know I preach this all the time, do not buy low quality, cheap product, cheap crap. Look, now's not the time to save money, man. Look, your career is on the line. You want to do what it takes in order to pass your test, man. So, anyway, Stinger, it claims to eliminate unwanted toxins in 1 hour. And yo, I'm telling you now, that's bullshit times 10. It doesn't eliminate unwanted toxins in 1 hour. That's crap. Because what we know so far is that the detox drinks, as I talked about in the last videos, it masks the THC. It doesn't detox it, okay? It's a difference. For detox, as I'm telling you guys, I recommend the pills. For cleansing drinks, you know, you want to drink, I recommend the MegaClean. MegaClean is always good, man. And, alright, so, anyway, I went and bought a bottle of Stinger. Bought a bottle of Stinger. I tried it, you know, because I didn't, you know, I really didn't want to waste my money on this crap because I knew it was crap from the jump. $10 with shipping included is crap. So I tested it on myself. As you guys know, if you looked at my previous video, I bought like 20 drug tests. Tested it on myself and I failed, you know. So Stinger doesn't work. Stinger's crap, man. But just want to let you guys know, though, that, you know, in my ebook, the ebook that I hinted about in the previous video is really going to talk about cleansing drinks, pills, everything I've used. And it's an actual study of stuff I've used personally that has worked and what hasn't worked. So there's nothing else out there, man. Nothing else out there that's like that, you know. So I'm pretty much going to be testing these products on myself. And, you know, I'm going to be jotting down the results so you guys can see what I'm doing. You can see exactly what's working, because a lot of people put out all this false information, man. So I'm going to make an ebook and it's going to highlight all that, you know, and I would really appreciate you guys supporting that. So I just wanted to make this video just to tell you guys that Stinger is bullshit, man. Stay away from it. It's crap. Some crap Amazon product, man. Look, it doesn't work, okay? It doesn't work, guys. So anyway, I will leave a link in the description below for more detox pills, drinks, synthetic urine, all of that, guys. As you know, I'm recommending the site www.exit-5.info. Make sure you check it out, man. So, make sure you check it out. Oh, yeah, one more thing. So, I got a message from someone on Facebook, actually. I forgot how long ago he hit me up. When he hit me up? I think it was actually a couple of days ago. And he actually used the detox pills that I've been recommending to you guys. Guess what? He got a $60,000 job. $60,000 a year salary. You know what I'm saying? So congrats to him for listening. Congrats to him for really taking control and really making shit happen, man. You know what I'm saying? So look, guys, it goes to show you, man, if you really want to pass the drug test, you know, just follow what I'm telling you in this video. You know, make sure you look out for the ebook because it's coming and it's gonna be hella good, man. So with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video, man.